This gaming mouse's packaging is really insane because of the number of inclusions, top shell covers, grip tapes, extra mouse gates, and most specially, an additional battery. I'm taking shots at the enemy.